You can do it. Go get him, champ. You got this. We've all heard statements like this before from parents or coaches while we were growing up. And it's an important reminder to have a positive mental attitude when you're trying to achieve things that you haven't achieved before. Now, this is something that Carol Dweck, a famous professor of psychology from Stanford, has spent a lot of time on. She discusses growth mindset versus a fixed mindset. Now, a fixed mindset, we've all heard the trappings and signs of. These are people who say things like, I can't do this. I'm not good at foreign languages. Math isn't my thing. I can't dance. These are all things that limit and fix what you can do as a person. Now, on the other hand, successful people tend to have a growth mindset. This is a belief that a person's capacities and talents can be improved over time. A can-do attitude comes with effort and time as key inputs. But what can you do? Well, imagine this. Kyle MacDonald, a Canadian blogger in 2005, took a paperclip, posted it on his blog and said, I want to trade with somebody. Who wants to trade? And somebody traded the paperclip for a pen. And that pen, he then posted and said, I want to trade. Who wants to trade? And he traded the paperclip for a doorknob. And then he traded the doorknob. And he went through and 13 trades later, he had a role in a movie. And he took that role in a movie and he did his final trade for a house in Saskatchewan. Now, it seems crazy, but he took a paperclip and over the course of a year and some effort, turned it into a house. Now, you can do the same thing. You've been given all sorts of swag. Maybe you got a little bowl, a water bottle, a fanny pack. Why don't you trade it? Turn it into a backpack. Turn it into tuition. Turn it into a car, or maybe even, like Kyle did, a house. We call this the Toro trade-up. I encourage you to take the challenge. Just visit incubator.csudh.edu if you'd like more information. But the challenge is there for you to take something that you didn't think necessarily had a future and turn it into something amazing. And if you choose to put the time and effort into something like this, you will find that that growth mindset will allow you to achieve more than you ever imagined. You could take a paperclip, turn it into a house, or a water bottle and turn it into your dreams. And with that, I can tell you with absolute certainty that you can do it.